you know that you can make a ton of money off of fighting rift bosses? Well, that's what I'm going to be doing today in this video. And I'm going to make a ton of money. And I'm going to listen to some epic music while we're at it. So sit back and enjoy.
Tear down the bridges, drain all the rivers, burn down the town hall, there are no winners. Reload the weapons, sharpen the scissors, cut off the fetters, pull all the triggers.
breaking it down.
For those of you who don't know, after you kill a rift boss, it will drop one of three different kinds of boxes, depending on the difficulty level. And these boxes have a chance of giving you a boss tier accessory, from base to higher even. You can get prior duo. Other items as well will be dropped from these rift bosses, which can come in very handy later in the game. But for now, I'm going to open these boxes and... Oh, wrong button. And hopefully we can get some good drops from them. See, I got quite a bit of drops off these. It's actually a really lucky pickup from these boxes, and we easily made over 100 mil off of this run, and it didn't take very long, probably about an hour, maybe an hour and a half with the travel. But yeah, that's what you can do getting fighting rift boxes. So you can get tons of stuff off these guys, and it is worth the time spent. So that's all I got for you today. I'll see you later.